Hi, I'm Natalie Malouf, and I'm a recent graduate of the University of Detroit Mercy School of Architecture. And here's a little bit about myself. I love living and going to school in Detroit. However, I'm originally from the west side of the state. I grew up in Holland, Michigan. In the summer, you didn't have to go far to feel like you were on vacation. Holland is also home to Herman Miller. One summer, I got to work on the production line, learning about the mass production of office furniture and the importance of fluidity in manufacturing. With that experience, my interest in furniture design and materiality grew. I started designing small pieces of furniture and fabricating them. I really enjoyed learning about the processes and materials that went into fabricating furniture. Another great thing about the West Side is the ability to hike the dunes. It is one of my favorite pastimes. Every time I go, the scenery is different, a constant reminder of how amazing nature is. Another one of my favorite places to hike is in the mountains of Lebanon. Lebanon is my other home. When I was younger, I went every year for long periods of time. It was a good way to connect with family, friends, and to change up the pace of life. Plants and understanding how nature works is stemmed from the family business of orchards in Lebanon. The fact that I can take the same techniques and apply them to plants here or wherever in the world is a reminder of how small the world can be. Traveling is by far one of my favorite things. Learning about new cultures, trying new foods, being put in positions where I need to adapt and push myself feeds me. I love people watching and experiencing something new. Traveling really takes that to a whole new level. Even though I can't be traveling all the time, I can experience some of those elements through food. I find cooking and baking especially to be a great way to experiment and connect to my ancestors and the world around me. Going to school at Detroit Mercy has allowed me to connect with food and urban farming culture in Detroit. Even more importantly, my education at Detroit Mercy I found to be well-rounded and pushed me to use critical thinking as a tool for problem-solving. At U of D, I got involved with AIAS. I was a member for all 5 years and part of the board for 4 of them. I was president my senior year and initiated the Lunch and Learn programming. Being a part of AIAS helped me learn management and planning skills. I got to help plan Bozarts Ball twice. Bozarts Ball was a good opportunity to show that AIAS has to offer many things, and it got to bring together students, faculty, and professionals. Because of my involvement with AIAS, I won the Alvin Ernest Harley Scholarship through the Michigan Architectural Foundation. It was an honor to be part of the 2019 MAF Scholarship winners. Part of my education at U of D was being a research assistant to Claudia Bernasconi. The first research project I worked on was researching drone photography and if the photos could produce comparable digital models to laser scanning technology. The second project revolved around public transportation and people's willingness to pay for it. I also chose to get involved in some service learning projects. My two favorite were teaching students at JZU basic architectural concepts and how to use graphic representation to present ideas. The other was working with a local business on 6 Mile to redesign their logo. Part of our redesign for Chandra's unique house of hair included creating patterns to print on fabrics that she could use to reupholster her chairs. As part of my education, I was able to spend a semester in Warsaw, Poland, at the Warsaw University of Technology. It was a great semester that included a workshop in France and lots of traveling. In conclusion to my study abroad semester, I took the opportunity to work at a firm in Lebanon, learning about architectural practice in a country that doesn't have a lot of flat land to build on and minimal resources, but beautiful old traditional architecture really pushed my interests in historic preservation and sustainability. At U of D, I was able to really indulge my interest in historic preservation through many of the projects I did. I was even able to take a class on historic preservation, which really helped me apply the information I learned to studio projects and other classes. Historic preservation encouraged my interest in sustainability. So much so that it helped me choose my thesis topic on architecture's relationship to time, energy, and materiality, and the importance of understanding those three elements and moving them into the future. My next steps include pursuing licensure and finding a job, preferably in Detroit. I am hoping to find something that allows me to expand on my thesis research. I will also keep on experimenting with my hobbies and keep pushing myself to be adaptable and learning from the world around me. Thank you for joining me today. I look forward to bringing my unique skill set to future opportunities with you.